Alright guys, I think I finally got the mic and the audio volume that's working nice and good. So, let's do this. I believe last time we just beat Planet Psylocke, Black, whatever. Get the point. Alright, this time I think we're gonna be going tram. So continue and find out. And damn, I wish my mic was working a little bit better yesterday. You missed out on some pretty hardcore raging. Yeah, so I can fucking. I need to get a better mic. So yeah. Tramp. Alright, let's do this.
So, any ideas on how to find Nefton?
My scanners are picking up some sort of distress beacon, but it is not from Nefton. I believe it may be the Nebulox.
See if I know what to do on this planet. Hopefully it doesn't make us do all of the thing. Why are people sending me fucking messages?
Well, howdy, friend. Fancy seeing you all the way out here in the Zarkov sector. What can I do you for?
We're looking for a criminal named Nefton Prague. Have you seen him?
Well, as a matter of fact, I did see an M-class Star Cruiser land just beyond the ridge there. But the path is blocked by space debris. Ooh, yes, sirree, something scandalous must have happened up there. You're gonna need some hover boots to get there.
I had hover boots, but they were lost when the Nebulox was destroyed.
Oh, don't you worry, friend. I just happen to have a spare set. And of course, I couldn't part with them unless you could bring me some Gargathon horns. What do you say? You can find Gargathon horns all around the swamp. Some hide in fossils, or you can take them straight from the demon's mouth. If you know what I'm saying.
Okay. Well,
Nether armor is now available.
Oh, fucking armor, dude. A billion more gold to go.
This Gadgetron container appears to be made of pure raritanium. I wonder what is hidden inside.
Hey, you got me, little buddy. Crash landed here with the rest of the space debris. Whoever lost this here vault probably kept some keys nearby. If you can find five of them, I may be able to help you out.
Let me see, do you buy the new one right now? Or... Ready for another game!
Now there's a view!
Yes.
I have a feeling those hover boots belonged to you in the first place.
You know, I got that same feeling.
Let us jump off the speedboat. Here is our
The family that plays together stays together.
Killing all the stinky aliens. Where are you headed for that? Where's the smuggler at? Smuggler.
Professional guard thought hunter, did you know that? Now you enjoy the hover boots, and if you ever want to make some bolts, I'm always on the lookout for more horns.
This fuel station appears to be broken. A virtual diagnostic reports one missing Versa regulator.
Is that all this thing is missing? Because I just happen to have one right here. And I'd be happy to part with it for, say, 30 Gargathon horns. I'll even throw in some bolts as a bonus.
I believe that smuggler may be disingenuous.
You think?
Kill you quickly. She has allies.
got a hunter.
Thank you.
Oh, fucker. Almost got you, bro. Almost fucked you up. Fuck me. Well, that sucks. Alright, where are you, fucking big ass smuggler? Taking shit.
Pleasure doing business with you.
That's all you give me for 30 of these fucking Doggerhawk thorns?
I'll pay a fair price for any Doggerhawk thorns you bring me.
This is what the Zircon calls a family outing.
On the count of three, I am gone. One, two, two and a half. Oh, come.
Everything all right?
Hey, see, my bird and I got into an argument about the division and the profits. I don't suppose you'd help me look for them, would you?
Sure, I'd be happy to look for them. For a few bolts.
You got gumption, my friend. Bolts for the bird. Don't you kiss me, bird. I will leave you here.
Here you go, little buddy. Fly on back to your friend.
We should return to the smuggler and collect our reward.
So much trouble.
Now there you are.
There we go.
Bird. Thank you, friend.
Fuck.
Here's your reward.
I had it on the wrong mic
now
the whole time.
Talk about your new cut.
Alright.
Oh, just a gosh darn second. That ain't no split. I do all the heavy lifting. 70-30.
But I do the thinking. But 50-50.
60-40. The only way you were getting a boat more is over my dead body.
But I know where you sleep. But...
Oh, all right, 50-50. A deal is a deal. Now, if you're looking to make some bolts, I suppose I could use some more Gargathon.
And I'm going to get you those Gargahawthorns, or whatever they're called. So I gotta get I want the million bolts. For that armor.
Thank you.
swamp.
Yeah, take that. I'm gonna probably die. Yep. Ain't nothing I'm gonna be able to do. Into the water with me. Well, at least I got those guys. That was easy.
Let's get inside before someone sees us.
Interesting hideout the frogs had.
Yeah, charming. Hey, what exactly are you looking for?
A tour bot for the Museum of Intergalactic History. Vendra and I stole it when we learned they had moved the original Dimensionator there.
You want us to steal the Dimensionator?
Yeah. Steal, liberate, call it whatever you like, but yes, it's stealing. That device is the only thing that can send the Nethers back across the barrier.
Then why can't you do it?
Look at me. I'm a lot of things, but nimble isn't one of them. You bring me the artifact, I fix it, and voila. We can save Vendra and drive back the Nethers.
Why are you doing this, Nefton? Your sister is terrible to you.
She wasn't always like this. She's just angry. Have you ever wanted something so badly that everything else just fades away?
Yes, but if we help you save her, you have to turn yourself in.
Yeah.
Kronk and Zephyr were friends of mine. You need to answer for what you did to them. That, or you can save your sister yourself.
Deal.
Ow, for sure. Damn. I don't know why you would even want to shake his hand, Ratchet. Stupid.
Surprises
Damn, he actually got a hit out on me. I'm not gonna waste my time because it's only gonna give me like 2,000 bolts per Gaga Thawthorn or whatever it's called. What are you gonna give me?
You head up your part of the deal. I'm gonna do the same.
Okay, maybe I'll find some more of those before we go. Okay. Ready for an upgrade? Yeah, actually, what? Yeah, next I'll do that bomb glove. I feel like that would be really good for bosses. Find more of them Gargahoth horns. Gogoroth horns? Fuck it, whatever it's called. Wow, dude, not even give me a second to get away. Is this guy serious? Try to get as many of these before we leave this planet. Says that I never went. Is there anything? Says I'm standing right next to him, so I'm guessing. Yep. I've never went up there, and there's three of them up there.
Sure now.
Uh-oh. Is this a joke? Found it. Oh my god. Thank you. That was way too freaking close. And then something blows up in my fucking face. Oh my gosh, dude, this fucking game is a troll. You know what, just for that, just...
Ratchet, come in. One of our Polaris satellites just spotted that creature in the Cerulean sector. It's already destroyed 6 watch posts.
Can you scrap?
Alright. That will bring me back to the thing. Since my modifier is already reset. Fill up on rhino ammo. I can't believe that thing blew up in my fucking face. Get all this. Alright, up by my ship. Okay. Away that way. Get out of my way, damn it, little robot. Alright. There's another platform that I've walked around with. Okay, it's talking about up here. All right. almost got them all, just a few more in this area over here. Hopefully with this and destruct the Palooza, fucking hopefully I can get this stupid armor. Then I can start buying weapons. I'll make my next playthrough easier. There's one over here. Alright, which way is it? Oh, okay, so not this way, but this was that one. Okay. Is it further this way? This way? This way. Okay, up top is straight ahead. Oh my goodness. Apparently I'm in the wrong place altogether. Let's refuel. Alright, it is this direction. Okay. Bitch, I don't give a shit about that right now. I'm getting motherfucking paper.
Can you scramble the defense force?
They're all out fighting the thugs. I'm gonna have to engage myself.
No, don't. Head back to Meridian City and call a state of emergency.
Dookie Killer's online. Yeah, what's going on, Dookie Killer? Alright, looks like it's just those three spots back there.
Have everyone seal themselves into their homes. I'm working on a plan.
What plan?
It's in progress. We'll be in touch.
I'm not heading there until I have enough money for that armor, because I don't want to cry like a little baby bitch. When freaking I get my ass kicked by that last boss, that's ridiculous. Alright. Where? Ooh, here's one. Okay, run away! Oh my gosh!
Now I wonder what's in here. Guns, bolts, rare jewels. I once found a container with a live space pirate. I mean, you never know in this galaxy.
What is it, like 60 Gargahoth thorns, or whatever it's called? Horns? Thorns. Oh, fuck. More ammo, please. Alright. Now, let's see here. I should be only two spots left on the map. There and there. Let's find out where those spots are. So we have to fly in that direction then. There's just one more. How close am I to it? Okay, there's one more this way. Oh, I already found him. Hey, buddy. And jump up. Are you? Why is he always hiding?
Looks like you found all the Gargathon horns. Well done, friend. Now here is an old safe key I found in the brush, and I'm guessing a savvy adventurer like yourself could use this.
Should we get all three keys right now? Nah. Fuck that. That'll be for next time. Alright, some upgrades, and then when we come back, Destructapalooza and Gold Cup. Alright. Go to the ship. Alright. Stop the recording.